could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby. It's coming from the Qliphoth's route. I need you. Pin him to the wall. Now, get to work. Yeah. gouging. At your pleasure. Slicing, gouging. At your pleasure.
Die. Erase the wall. Pin him to the wall. Pin him to the wall.
Go!
Blast!
Go ahead. Reap what you sow.
So, gouge him. This is your misery, gouge him.
Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Erase the wall. Pierce through.
I'm coming!
Read what you know. Gouge it.
Die.
At your pleasure. Retreat!
Pierce,
bro.
Commentry! On me. Pin him to the wall. Pierce through.
To keep Dante alive.
Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
If we had the double sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Hey, you gotta make it be!
Slice.
slice on it.
I made
it! Reap what you sow. Prepare. Pierce throwing. Return. Retreat. Pin him to the wall. Serenity upon you. So,
go!
This is the end. Gouge him. Slice him. Pierce through him. Settle back. Reap what you sow. At your pleasure. Reap what you sow. Endless worshipping isn't making the Sparda any happier. anything.
I'm coming!
So that's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that. So. seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Sparda was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, please. No.